All right, here we are. Now, I'm experiencing pain in my lower back because I'm dragging too much. In other words, I'm trying to go too slow. So it works both directions. If you try to rest too much, you get pain. And if you go too fast too much, you get pain. So there's both ends of the spectrum there. That's called the law of rhythm, or the swing of rhythm. And you learn about this in a small book called The Kabbalion by the Three Initiates. Now, let me put the link to that book too. So I'll stop this video and do that one.